My name is Mr. Kelulwa, as you have been told. I work with the Department of Health. I'm here today to confirm to you that the race has been approved by Minister of Health. And we have met with the team here from Adamaraville. We've set all the plans rolling, especially on the protocols. We are aware that the issues of COVID are with us, and Adamaraville is not spared. So we had talked with the team that we will have very, very minimal gatherings during the race. There will be no person who will be allowed to make groups or gathering, either in the along the road or even in the finishing line. We will have very few gathering, and we shall be. I'm informed that we have the police, the Department of the Police are there. They will be placed in everywhere along the road, so that. To ensure that people are there to those regulations. During the start, we will be requiring all the participants to wear a mask, and then somewhere on the road, I'm told there will be a team will be collecting the mask so that they'll be able to run well. The other issue of logistics also is that the team, I'm informed they have sanitizers, they have masks, and also face shield. For those officials, they must adhere to those protocols of Ministry of Health. They must have mask, the face shield, so that in accordance with the regulation. Okay, the other issue again is that we shall be having enough staff, the first aiders, we will have them. We'll have one ambulance, we'll have nurses, clinical officers, and also the public health. They will be deployed on the road so that they ensure that they enforce the health protocols. Oh, we are set as a department, and we are looking forward on this race.